Majestic.
In this episode, we visit Schönbrunn Palace, the Vienna Zoo, and listen to Mozart at the Vienna Opera House.
Schönbrunn Palace. We've visited all of the rooms and taken in everything inside. We've just come out to the gardens. We're going to go around and look at them. They encircle the whole palace and lead all the way up the hill behind us. There's miles and miles of manicured gardens, and there's a hedge maze as well. We're going to check everything out, even though it's a little bit cold. And then right on the other side of the palace is the zoo. We're going to check out the oldest zoo in the world from 1752.
This is a gigantic rhino. This is awesome.
Pretty good day. This amazing street food called langos. This giant piece of fried dough, it's usually served with some sort of like sour cream, garlic, and chives. So delicious. We got it one other time in London, but this will be the first time having the authentic one with garlic in almost 10 years, and I'm very excited. It's warm.
Leaving the zoo, we saw wolves feeding on ribs, we saw elephants, we saw tigers, ring-tailed lemurs,
we saw giraffes, pandas.
I think my favorite had to be the polar bear swimming and playing with his toys.
Me too.
Music.
opera house in Vienna. We're about to see Don Giovanni by Mozart, and we're very pumped. We're drinking champagne about 20 minutes till the show starts. This building that was built in the late 1800s, check it out before we head back to our hotel for our last night in Vienna.
Don't forget ice cream.
Oh, we're gonna get some more vegan ice cream because it's just so good, even though it's freezing.
What flavors are you gonna get?
I don't know. Basil.
No, you're not. You're not getting basil.
Basil and lavender.
You're not getting basil or lavender.
I'm gonna get both basil and lavender.
You're not.
Dave's just gonna get plain chocolate. Far out. Crane stare down.
Join us next time in Prague, where we explore Old Town Square, the Spanish Synagogue, and catch a Vivaldi concert at the Clementium.